It's been a short ride, but man, it's been a crazy one. The shit we seen and overcame and all of it has made us some hell of a bunch of kids. Of stories for the ages of how the hell we got here. You can read it in the pages of receipts and tweets and poems that we left along the way. Every day is something new. I see the look on mama's face. I know this world is sick and it's twisted. The kids never listen. My prince in the system invents on a pistol. I never seen him use it, but he pulled it out a couple times. We talked him down from hitting licks with it, like, bro, you tripping. He used to be my hero, always owed us money. I remember trying to light your tree to power cut, and you was sitting on the ground crying for some normalcy, angry at me standing there. You don't deserve this more than me, but that's just how it is. Why to shut up at your crib, and them kids in class are the nerd to say that you smell like shit. I swear to God I almost hit him. Swear to God we never listen. Swear to God if I could go back I would do everything different, but we can't. I know, so I stand alone at the spot that we would meet and we would chill. Go home, the quesadillas on my front porch. Growing up's a blood sport. If it came to conversations, only ask for one more. The summer of 2010, shit was so simple then. Them pills took control and then we never saw Vince again. My mama say that he's in a better place. That kids who come up out of here, they grow up with no shame. I'm at the vigil, holding a candle, thinking it's funny, cause no one could hold a candle to us. But hey, that's just growing up. My mama say the world's gonna end soon. I tell her not yet, I got a lot left, but it'll happen if it's meant to, and I'ma feel fine. My mama say the world's gonna end soon. I tell her not yet, I got a lot left, but it'll happen when it's meant to, and I'ma feel fine. It all ended right now, I feel fine. I probably sit up on my roof, reminisce all them times we spent tripping about some shit that only mattered in a moment. Like a fight that's up the hill, Motorola sidekicks recorded metaphors and metamorphosis. Apartment buildings poorly lit, more or less a product of fugitives. Fuji choruses, I know I talk a lot and say nothing in the process, but I'm learning every day. And my pastor called me a prophet, and my past is full of losses, but that's that shit that made me the high-pitched loser. Way too faded, I'm pacing in the bathroom at some girl's house, throwing up a lung. My uncle finished drinks, looked down the bottle when he's done. So I went looking, but couldn't find nothing, didn't faze me. Looking at myself in the mirror, I'm like, okay, breathe, you're fine, you're good. When they ask, you say stupendous, cause you know if it all stopped and the world ended, they flee the city without you. Take a private flight, leave you there to rot with Vince and Chris and Trey and Mike and Lisa, Darren, Lindsay. Shit, the list gon' fuck my day up. Thinking why it's not goodbye no more, it's only stay up. And so I stop, soak it all in, fuck the outcome. Get on top of the car and stand still traffic, do your album. Get a Grammy, get on Fallon, they sleeping, they in the slumber. Everybody's little homie, yet I'm doing bigger numbers, so I can't sit still. No, I can't sit, I'll be at the forefront when that wave hit. And if it knocked down the needle, the ground split. I'm chilling, these apocalyptic writtens got a gang of youngins singing like, my mama say the world's gonna end soon. I tell her not yet, I got a lot left, but it'll happen if it's meant to, and I'ma feel fine. My mama say the world's